Okay, so while I was fiddling with that, a troll showed up, but it's control tab says I can switch to a character, but it doesn't work. So I don't think I can. Regardless, we've got a problem, because my spitting guy is on the wrong side of me. So until he goes away... Okay, now I can make puppy. Hopefully I won't die. I think I'm doing okay. He hasn't even hurt me yet. Okay. Let me see if I can work it with this guy. Nope. It'll probably only work with golems, but I thought it said that I could, he's pretty good, huh?
He's a good pupper.
Yeah, control tab allows you to switch characters, but... Oops. But it doesn't work on summoned ones. I thought it said so in the character's class that you could switch to them, but I guess I'm just dumb. Anyway, here's a rock. Let's move it and get into a big fight with a monster. We did the monster march. Oh boy. I gained a level, puppy died. So I'm going to make turtle to distract these guys while I move away and gain a level and let puppy recharge. I guess that is good for turtle to have him around so that puppy can recharge. If you're into that sort of thing. Okay, so this time we're definitely going to put it into... Wow. Look at that. All kinds of stuff. Nature's Touch, that's a new ability we haven't had before. And one more into Constitution. I want to find this Nature Touch. Nature Touch. Touch a target to infuse it with nature, healing it for 90... Oh. It increases with my willpower stuff. That's pretty cool. So I can heal my beasties. I don't know if I want to use a point on that. Because it would take my only generic point. And then I couldn't put it into murdering. But I think I will. I don't know, they die. They, like, disappear so quickly that healing them seems like a waste of my time. And it costs 10 equilibrium to do. I don't know. Yeah, we'll get it. I guess. Jelly. Summons a jelly for 7 to 8 turns. This guy is 11 to 12 turns, but he's almost... We can make him 12 if we put one more point into it. Whoops. Jellies do not move. Do not want. I already have a turtle. When your jelly, it absorbs 10% of the damage taken and uses it to decrease your... What? Okay, that doesn't make sense. Your summons inherit some of your stats and stuff. Okay. So I guess I'm going to put this one into my puppy to make him a super puppy. We could get a spider. It's a utility class. Harasses, poisons them, and throws webs to pin them to the ground. I will want to get something like that soon, but not right now. Three-headed hydras breathe poison, acid, and lightning. Wow. That sounds pretty cool, but we don't have enough points for that yet. Good to know that someday we can. Someday. Not today, but someday. So I could heal my turtle if turtle came to shove. It looks like he's going to die right on time for the return of the Puppinator. I can't heal my puppy because of where he's at. This is not really a good idea for this bottleneck, but... Uh-oh. Puppy died. He died of natural causes. That's okay. Let's make a turtle. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Let's make a turtle. Destructo beam. And we'll go loot their gems and stuff while they're busy being distracted by the turtle. Really bad idea. Not adventuring 101. Whoa. Popper. And me use ability. Can I use this shit on myself? Okay, really glad I got that ability now. I forgot I could use it on myself. Luck of the halfling midgets. We need to stay within range of puppy. Yay!
Gain level, kill boss.
Let's see what he dropped. Ooh, a special lantern. Another phase, and then a magical staff. So we'll level up first. Let's increase our cunning by 1, our constitution, and then our strength. Just utility stat points. So now we can take these out of Flame Spitter and put them into something else. Oh, I can't get Spider without... I think I might want to go with the Hydra. The Hydra sounds kind of slamming. I can only put one point into that. I can put some extra points into Turtle then. I don't want Jelly at all. And these are class points. Is Nature's Touch... Okay, I can't increase Nature's Touch, and that's generic anyway. I really need more class abilities unlocked. How do I tell when I can get these abilities? Oops. So, at 20 willpower... No, I have 20 willpower. I don't know what that means. Talent category contains blah blah blah. You need talent... Well, oh, I still have to unlock this category by using a category point on it. You can also find trainers or artifacts that will allow you to learn more. Okay, so I have to get a talent category point to unlock those. That's cool. I did not know that. I thought you used talent category points to increase your existing categories, but apparently not. Well, you can, but I don't... Whatever. So I guess we'll make Turtle more turtly. And we have a generic left, which we will use on... Accuracy. That was a big decision. So I think we've killed everything. We may have even looted everything except for this. Magma Elm Staff. That's fucking cool. Well, sounding, anyway. Can I even use that? No. Requires magic. Wow. Okay, let's get that identified, even though we'll never be able to use it. Made from the bones of many creatures, this staff glows with power. You can feel its evilness, even from a distance. This is Kor's Fall. Thanks, bro. Wow. It's good. It's really good. And I can't use it. You'd think I would be able to, but I can't. Acidic Elm Staff of Divin... What the fuck? Trolls. Patrol somewhere else. I will not feed you. Alright, so I think that's everything here. And, yeah, you know what? This wild summoner man is doing pretty good. So I think we're going to take the shortcut out. Use the Rod of Recall to get us back to the world map. Dun, dun, dun. And then we can go visit the town here, Dearth. The town where we were born that we've never been to. So you'll notice that this is not... I think I mentioned this before. This is not randomly generated world-wise. I don't know if there are any modules that are, but this one certainly isn't. And that's fine. We've still got plenty of stuff to explore and plenty of places to die at. What's that? A fountain? Oh, it's just a wall with water on it. So we have some gems to sell. So let's sell some of our gems, because we need money. We'll sell for 4 apiece. And someone did tell me that you can make money by getting an ability that will turn items into gems and then selling the gems, because you don't get a lot of money for the items you sell. Like, I'm going to go to this archery shop, and I just want to prove this. If I go and sell... Let's take a look here. The staff is only worth $3 here, and this Mighty Elm Longbow is worth $0.09. Now we'll go talk to the herbalist, who should want nothing to do with these things. And same exact price. So it doesn't matter where you sell things. The shop doesn't matter. We're going to sell absolutely everything. Even that really awesome staff, because I'll never get 25 magic points ever in the history of the universe. We don't even have 11. Oops. Didn't really want to sort you, but I'm glad it didn't crash, because last time I accidentally clicked on a sorting thing, it fucking crashed the game. Happy about that. Iron Shield of Faith. Never going to be able to use that. Radiant Linen Robe. Can use that, but it doesn't actually seem that good. Although it is a... It is a Infused by Nature item. But yeah, it's just not really worth it to me. I mean, I don't know what those things mean. I guess the plus 5 darkness and plus 6% light changes damage would be good. And the lack of fatigue, but that's just because it's not made of armor pieces. I don't have any boots, but I don't think wearing iron would probably be very beneficial. I already have a phased door ability. I can wear that Lantern of Guile, so we'll sell our bullets. So I don't plan on using those. And let me go wear this lantern. There we go, we have that now. And we'll sell the other one. And then that leaves us with 109 gold. Holy shit. That's a lot of gold. Okay, so I'd like to buy some armor, some leather armor or something like that. A leather belt of burglary. I want some, like, actual armor. Although I could use boots or hand items. Leather gloves of imperviousness. Minus 5 accuracy? That doesn't sound all that great. Plus, there's very few of these things that I can actually wear. 18% blindness immunity? No. Rough leather belt of the Titan. Physical power plus 3. And a couple of resistances. And that adds plus 4 dexterity. And a couple of resistances. The rest of it's not so great. Plus 6 accuracy, 3% physical critical hit chance, and plus 3 cunning, too. Wow, that's really good. I can't afford it. It's really good. Okay, here's some armor that we could wear. Let's compare it. So, it's better in every way. I can't afford it. I can afford this one, though. And it is also better in every way. Nimble rough leather armor of cold resistance. So, this adds to the armor and defense. No, that's the same armor and defense. Adds range defense. Adds 2 dexterity. Movement speed plus 10. Yeah, that's way worth it right there. Alright. I was hoping to get some gloves or boots, but that's pretty damn good, too. Okay, so now we have no money. Did I sell that or did I keep it? Alright. Now we have no money, but we have good armor. And good abilities, too. So, our starting quest had 2 things in it. We had the, we did the hidden treasure. We've slain Bill. And I guess that troll's name was Bill. And we've explored the Trollmire and vanquished Prox. But now we have to explore the ruins of Korpul. So, let's go die there!
Shall we? I think we shall.
Okay, so this is the ruins of Korpul here, and we're gonna go die in it, like I said before. Sorry, I took a little break from recording there, checked my email and stuff, and when I came back, I almost immediately hopped on the keyboard and started roaming, because I had forgotten that I was recording. Speaking of forgetting stuff, puppy. We're gonna need him a lot here. A lot. Fortunately, my equilibrium is very low, which, from what I understand, is a good thing. Okay, I think I know what's through that door. So yeah, I'm pretty sure we just need to explore these first few levels, hopefully level up a few times, and then go fight a boss somewhere. Oh, peanuts. Puppy. What is that thing? It's a pile of something gross, though. Whatever it is. Looks like we found a treasure area, too. And a plush linen cloak of Iron Throne? Pardon? Ooh, plus 6 armor, plus 1 defense, plus 2 strength, and plus 1 constitution. That's really fucking good for a just a cloak thingy. Damn. Whatever Iron Throne is, it's good. Alright, so what's over here? Some sort of rat monster we killed. So our defense stats should be pretty good right now. That's just a wall picture. I'm really surprised we haven't run into any escort quests yet, and I'm feeling kind of bummed out about that. Okay, so there's the stairs that go down to the next level. We'll be using that at some point. I don't really know why it keeps doing that established to online server thing. I certainly don't have anything to tell it to do that. So let's see here. This is less range defense, less dexterity. Yeah, it's bad. It gives 20% temporal immunity and some temporal resistance. I don't even know what the fuck temporal things are in this game. So I'm not gonna bother. Not gonna work here anymore with that. It's not very funny.
Oh, fuck!
Note to self, be a little more careful while walking around. Thank you, dog. So those guys die quickly, but they hurt like a motherfucker. 676% regen of mana that I don't have. Let's rest for a little bit. And we'll use this door. Doors. An Elm Longbow of Power that I failed to pick up the first time through this room. And that's a trap. Good to know that I didn't step on it. Go me. There's one of those guys. I'm gonna make my... What the fuck? What are you trying to do here? It's a little ambitious of you, tree fucker. Kill him. Thank you. Damn trap, I was gonna go that way. Okay, so we found another paper. Aha, I found the accursed undead that plagues us in the various dungeons. The skeletal fool was thankfully no match for moi. I suppose it helped that he had no arms. Good to know. Found an old shield with a few dents. Seemed serviceable enough. Some of those rats are big, and giving them a strong bash with the shield helps stop their poisonous bites before I get my sword to their necks. Also found quite a few gems. May have to hunt around for more. Not out of any personal greed, of course, but my noble quest requires that I gather resources to defeat the great evils in this land and back home. Diamonds are my favorite. So sparkly. Okay. Dang it. My trap detection did not work on... Well, it did. It didn't work on me. Die, snake. I refuse to acknowledge you. I'm not going to acknowledge you by summoning... Uh-oh. What the fuck? What is this? A giant green ant. Killed it. Bunny. I'm not going to summon anything, damn it. Savior's Steel. I really doubt that this is better than the one we already have. Oh my god. If we were to wear this... It would be really good for our defense, so we will. I don't really know which one's better, but I think that having all this defense has got to be good for me in the long run. Let me look at my character sheet. Defense. Armor rating is 13. I don't know if that's good or not, but it sounds really good. Like, when I say it, like, 13 armor, rah. It sounds like something you would say to someone that you wanted to fear you. I went in there to heal Puppy, but it was not good. Oh, bad. Turtle. Turtle, 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 turtle. And run, and run, and run. Maybe I should have used Hydra. But no, he's arranged. Shit. Okay, no. I know what to do here now. We're gonna make our Hydra right... Crap. Crap! Bad. Bad news bears. Run. Go, Hydra. He's spitting poison on them. I'm gonna stab that little guy there. And I can heal my Hydra. And regen on myself, and Hydra died. But I think we killed all the... Nope.
Go, go, Puppy.
Oh, Puppy's gonna die. So am I. I'm gonna try and kill this blob of snakes here and run away. Okay. Oh, balls. Bad, 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 bad. Turtle. Run. Okay. Just need a minute here to collect my thoughts. I'm not gonna pick those up. Okay, I can regen again. Okay, now Puppy's ready, so I'm going to meditate. There's too much going on for me to meditate right now. Okay, so they're still all mad at me. Is my turtle still alive? No, but Puppy. Wow, that guy's really strong.
Stop killing Puppy.
Oh, dick. Halfling luck and help bash. Okay, so I think we won. Maybe. Can I meditate now? Because that'd be super awesome. I meditated on nature. Nature proved to be natural. Okay, so that was a very tough room with very little reward in it. But, c'est la vie, roguelike. So it goes in the rose. I think that's pretty much it for this floor. It seems like there's a lot of area over there that's not been explored, but I don't see any way to get over to it, so unless we could get a pickaxe or something, then, no say. So we'll go to the next one.
Next floor.
Finally, it's fucking an escort quest. I lost my... This is a lost Anorithil. I know there's a recall portal, blah, blah, blah. Lead on. Follow Puppy, not me. Puppy will take you there.
Puppy knows the... Whoa, whoa, whoa. help you, Puppy. Thank you, Puppy.
What did you just do? You turned all gray. Okay, so I'm going to summon my Hydra. Or not. I'm going to summon my turtle and then run away. And now I'm going to summon Puppy. Good Puppy. Will you hurry? Oh, wow, I had Puppy and Turtle up at the same time. And now I have neither. I wonder if Hydra can fight you straight up. Wow, yes. Okay, where'd she go? I can heal her, which is really nice. Stabbed you to death myself. Okay, there's the portal. Hurry to your portal. I will kill this ant. And hey, cool. Okay, so a couple of abilities here. Bathe in light. A magical zone of sunlight. Healing all for 2.8 per turn. For 3 turns, that's very bad. And they're both based on magic stats, so... Lights protection, regenerating your body, and removing a single negative effect. No, no, no. I think we'll go with cunning, just because it's the plus 2 stat. I saw a bunch of treasure over here, too, so I'm going to wow trap. Acidic iron longsword of paradox. Let's see if that's better than my current sword of swording. It is better in almost every way, except for accuracy. It does 6 temporal damage whenever I am hit to whatever else is around me, I think. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Let's try that out. I like the sound of that. Hit me. Hit me.
Think, call yourself a man? Hit me!
And rough leather armor of nature resistance. Resisting nature is not really my bag. I'm supposed to use it. So things are getting a little tougher down here, but we seem to be holding our...
Oh, God! Puppy.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, holding our own. I don't think Puppy will attack anything that's not attacking me. He seems to be kind of like a pacifist warhound. Which is extremely oxymoronic. Which was my nickname in high school.
Dirt joke.
Oh, boy.
Lots of bad man.
And let's try this Hydra out, because it worked out last time.
Go Hydra, it's your birthday. You can do it. You're a guy, friend, man.
We found another page here. Corporal. When the farmer told me that this place was what this place was called, it reminded me of something, and I think it's coming back to me now. My mother used to tell me a story about our ancestors, how they fled by ship to escape the grasp of an evil sorcerer who dominated the lands. The sorcerer was a vile necromancer. Took advantage of the destruction from the spellblaze and the cataclysm to create huge armies of undead. People fought against him time and again, but though he would be defeated, he would still come back, sometimes after hundreds of years. And that sorcerer's name was Corporal. Probably just a coincidence, you know. You know. You know. Ooh, that's a better phase room door thing than the one we have. I'm not gonna fuss with it, a big deal, right now. Because I haven't used it a lot. We're at 46 equilibrium, so I'm going to meditate. No reason not to. Wow, that did not take it. Okay, we need to meditate more often. I think I'm going to just chill out for a little bit and wait for meditate to go again so I can use it. Okay, that takes us really low, so yeah, we need to be careful. I need to use meditate more often. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that either. Oh, where did Badman go? Here he is. Hurry, Puppy, before you disappear. Where did Badman go? Regeneration infusion. A duelist's regeneration infusion. I'd imagine that a regeneration infusion that someone would use in a duel would be way better than one that someone would normally use. That is another stairway down. Again, I am still not ready to go down. I also would very much like a puppy to help me. Go, Puppy. It's your birthday. I'm going to regenerate myself and prepare for Puppy to die.
And charge into battle.
Acid sword waving violently in the air and uncoordinatedly. Oh, goody. We found snakes. I think I saw something down here. Oh, that's that recall rune that we found. And what are you?
This place is infested.
A lot of skeletons, and unfortunately most of them have been have borne a full set of limbs. My holy quest cannot be denied. I got a really great sword off one of the blighters. I can chop anything up easily now. The mages have been a nightborn nuisance, but I found a new weapon to use against them. A phase door rune. As soon as I catch sight of one of them, I activate my rune. And boom, I'm away. It's not fleeing, it's just tactical repositioning. I call it retreating in the other direction. Wait, no, advancing in the other direction. Boy, was that a stupid thing to say. It's not retreating, it's retreating! Other way. Hi, snakes.
Meet Poppy. Poppy cure you, and I take all your loot magic.
We found a mold in a trap, and I'm blind, but I think that thing died. No, it did not die. No, it's dead. And a Blazebringer's Iron Mace of murdering something. A trap I have no choice but to go through. I don't know if I can disarm traps or not. I think we're ready to go downstairs. I don't mean ready as in, like, prepared for what's going to happen, but I mean ready like I don't think there's anywhere else for us to go. Big difference. And before we continue on, I think I'm actually going to save the game and come back to this character later. That's right. This video is going to end without a death. How's that for a first? I'm getting better! And I unlocked a new class, and it turns out it's pretty good. I just needed some... I think I needed a challenge of it, so we'll rest here, and then I'm going to save and exit.
Oh my god, we're not dead. Oh my god. What do we do? Call fire department. Oh my god. I'll see you next time with Tiny Tree Fucker.